landing soon.
Hey y'all, I'm back with another vlog. I'm at the airport and I'm in Tennessee. I'm the first to arrive with my friend group. They're all driving, but I wanted to get on camera because it was so super early this morning when I left. So I wasn't able to get out of any footage from my airport. So I wanted to get here and I just talked to my girl at the rental place. And she upgraded me to a Chrysler 300 2020. So let's go get it. It's really cute. I've literally talked that lady head off. And she's like, I upgraded you. Me? Mira? Thank you. She was telling me about her credit. It's a 590. I was like, ooh. Well, sis, this is what you can do. And drop little nuggets. You know how I do. I'm about to go into Walmart. I didn't get any toiletries. Does anybody else do that? When I'm checking a bag, they weigh my bag down. Even the travel size toiletries, weigh my bag down. So wherever I go, especially when I know I'm getting a car, I'll just wait until I get there to make sure I have everything. So that's what I'm going to do. Give me some toiletries. Give me some snacks for the house. Or whatever, because my friend said they're going to do pizza and wings and stuff tonight. And y'all know I'm trying to be health conscious and trying to slim on down and doing really, really good. This is probably the smallest I've ever been in my life. So, you know, summertime is around the corner. I don't want to eat that. I'm trying to be conscious. But let me tell y'all about the ghetto. American is ghetto. And I said this before, and I'm going to say it again, don't fly American. Because I've had so many bad experiences up there, and this is no shade. They're not doing every other flight. Even the lady, even the airline steward got up there and said, this is one of the packed flights that I've had in a long time. Please wear your mask. She made an announcement. American, do better. I know y'all trying to sell these flights, but it's not worth it. It's not worth it. You ain't gonna have nobody to get the flight. I'm probably gonna go get tested later because I feel so icky because that man was literally sitting on top of me. Ghetto. I usually fly Delta, but Delta is just so expensive sometimes, especially when I'm flying from small airports. My major cities, you can always find a cheap flight into Atlanta. You know what I'm saying? Flying Delta. But everywhere else is high, especially on a last minute trip like this. But we're making it work. I'm here. I'm just gonna pray. You know, God has kept me COVID free the whole pandemic, and I pray that I can continue to be COVID free. God, please cover me. My friends are driving. I literally got my car and I was like, there's no way I could have drove here. There's no way. The last time we came to Tennessee, I hired a driver. I am just not a driving person. That part of my life is over. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. I'm gonna fly. Oh, I can ride. I think. I haven't done that in a while. I think. But I just get so anxious. So yeah, I'm about to go ahead and get some toiletries, some snacks, and then we got to drive an hour to Gatlinburg. It's not bad. That's all I can drive. Desi. Y'all, let's take a tour. So cute. I'm the first to arrive. So I already picked out my room. I went back and forth between two of them. The birthday boy, of course, got the best room. But I'm not gonna say I didn't think about it. I'm not gonna say I wasn't looking at it. But I could never do that. Let me show y'all these views. We on top of this mountain, child. all them windy roads, miss me. Miss me. But the house is gorgeous. It's a grill out here too. So you could come grill. I'm not gonna undo it. And just come sit. Every room has a balcony. So you can do your own room. But I cannot wait to show y'all this house. Let's do it. Okay. This is the upper floor. You can tell this house is fairly new because it smells like it. Oh, look at that. It's so beautiful. Okay. Fireplace, TV, sitting area. And it comes into the kitchen. Fully stocked. It's got like pots and pans. So if you ever wanted a chef to come and cook, they definitely could. Fridge. Up-to-date appliances, stainless steel. I'm just grabbing my stuff, y'all. Let's go downstairs to the bedrooms. Okay, look at the table. I keep thinking about, my birthday was perfect, but I just keep thinking about this. Like, I literally wouldn't have to do anything. We could've just came up in here, okay? That room is locked. But this is a bedroom. Perfect for guests. Bathroom. Hall bath. This is the best room in the house. This is the one where my best friend and her husband is going to be. King bed. Balcony with the views. They got a private balcony. And a master bath. Double sinks, vanity, bathtub. Isn't it cute? Movie theater. They got some games over there. And TV. Got the surround sound. So cute. This is my bedroom. It just has the shower. Really update modern shower. Sink. Your everyday toilet. It's got a little sitting area over here. This is what made me choose this room. I just like this because I like to like sit and read and meditate, you know. Little TV nook. I think this is a queen bed and also a balcony. This is the room I was contemplating with. It's a little bit bigger. It has a full bathtub. I was like, I won't do that. I won't do that. I did like the mirror on the door. But it's a full bed. It's a full bed. And it also has a balcony. Super duper, super duper duper cute. This is the last and final floor, third floor. It is a game room. You can kind of hang out up here. Some more games. Really, really cute.
Not this trip.
I think I'm gonna put the pictures in the oven, huh?
Yep.
We is almost done. Once it's baking, we go to the next thing.
Okay.
So wish us luck.
Oh Lord.
This the bottom. This the bottom. Or is it?
Oh, right here.
They're not going all the way up there. They're gonna stay down there for their lesson. They got a lesson, right?
No, I don't think so.
Oh Lord, ain't no damn way they going all the way up there.
All instructions from the attendant and follow these procedures. Check for loose clothing or loose items. Remain standing at all times.
This the ride itself. Hey, girl. I'm scared. Yeah, this is what we trying to do. Right here. I can't do it. At the top of the hill.
I'm on my bitch bullshit, ready to get it started. Bitch, I got no sense, go hit the plug. Ride around with fuck, call me a coke. 24, can't fuck with her no more. All the bitches do the